Now to the officer beating trial that is happening downtown. Tonight, this picture with the city officers surrounding a man on the ground is at the center of this case. Testimony is now underway against three of the officers in the picture who are accused of beating one of their own. Officer Luther Hall was working undercover during protests back in September of 2017. That's when he claims he was assaulted.
News 4's Chris Nagus updates us on this case from the federal courthouse.
It was a long day of testimony here at the federal courthouse in downtown St. Louis. Now, keep in mind, there's not only the prosecutor, but three defense attorneys representing the three officers that are questioning every single witness in this case. Today, Luther Hall's partner, who is white, testified that he was also working undercover and arrested by three black officers the night of the protests. The U.S. attorney asked that officer if he was hit, kicked, pushed, or struck. The officer said no and called his arrest textbook. An attorney for one of the officers noted Hall's partner had his hands up and walked toward the officers when he was arrested, and they were trying to draw a contrast to Hall, saying he hid in a tight area. They also questioned a St. Louis American photographer. This picture shows Hall on the ground. The defense for the three officers went through his photos frame by frame to determine whether the photographer could actually tell which officers made contact with Officer Hall and whether the photographer could see if Hall had his hands up. The photographer did not see that. Heather Taylor is a spokesperson with the Ethical Society of Police. She sat through today's testimony. She is concerned that all 12 of the seated jurors are white, and she also reacted to the questioning by the defense.
There was a lot of victim blaming, and what difference does it make? You know, if his hands were up, if they were down, you don't beat someone. It's nonsense. But the defense has to do what they have to do. However, we 100% stand with Luther Hall.
We expected to hear from Luther Hall today, but did not. The judge adjourned around 5 p.m. The jurors will reconvene tomorrow morning around 9 a.m. Of course, you can stay with News 4 for continuing coverage of this case. Chris Nagus, News 4.